Hi friends, welcome to the new series Angular Interview Concepts with Explanation. In this series, I'm explaining some of the concepts, those are most focused on Angular interviews. If you just prepare for your Angular interview like a question and answer format, it won't help you a lot. If the same question is asked differently, you may struggle. Instead, if you understand the core concept behind that, you will not forget forever and you can easily answer. That is what I'm trying to explain with some examples. Let's start. In this video, I'm going to explain the difference between SwitchMap and MergeMap. Sometimes you may get this question in Angular interviews. Let's start. I have created an Angular application. In app component HTML, I have an input box in which I have used a form control, and then a div in which I'm using ng4 to display a list of fruits. And so you can see this. Now in ng_onInit, when the form control value changes, let me use MergeMap to call a filter function. And let me subscribe to that and assign the response to the fruits variable. Let me use a debounce time. And let me also create the filter function. In filter function, let me create two observables. I'm going to use setTimeout to delay it for 5 seconds. In the first observable, let me emit apple and pineapple. And in the second observable, let me emit mango and orange. Finally, if search text is equal to app, let me return the first observable. Else, let me return the second observable. Let me test it. When I type A, it will take 5 seconds to display the result. It would be good if we add a spinner. I already found one CSS spinner. Let me add that. Okay, nice. Let me introduce a variable and display the spinner only when it is waiting for result. Okay, good. Let me also add a CSS to display the results clearly. Now it looks good. Okay, let's get into the concept. Let me refresh and let me type A. Now it is waiting for result. Now let me add PP and then again I am deleting 1P. Now if you see, it is displaying mango orange first and then apple pineapple and then again mango orange. That is because MergeMap always processes all requests one by one. This will not be suitable for some of our requirements, especially when we are filtering some users from a big list of drop-down values. It will give an unpleasant experience to the user. In this case, we can use SwitchMap. Let me change it to SwitchMap. Now let me type A and then PP and again let me delete P. We can see it is displaying only the last result. That means SwitchMap cancels the previous request and process the last request. But MergeMap process all requests. This is the difference. Let us see another example. Let me create a new function addFruit. Inside that, let me change the loading indicator first, and then let me create one observable, and here also I am using setTimeout to emit it after 5 seconds. Finally, let me return the observable. In onInit, let me change this to MergeMap. And then instead of filter, let me call the addFruit function. And inside subscribe, let me comment this and add the fruit using the push method. Now let's test. I want to add apple, but by mistake, I typed the wrong spelling. So I'm correcting that. Now, if you see, all three gets added. Here also, if you change it to SwitchMap, it will add only once. In some requirement, we need to process all the requests. In that case, it will be good to use MergeMap. So based on our requirement, we need to decide whether we need to use SwitchMap or MergeMap. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.